Look along the shelves behind you. I think you'll find a program on home accounting.
Okay. See now, general ledger, business statistics. Ah, home accounting. Here we are. Oh, there's that machine I worked on the other day. Okay. All right. Switch on. TV screen on.
Slow down, not so fast. I don't think that'll work.
Well, sure it will. I remember how to load this thing. Flap up. Disk in. Flap down. Hey, wait a minute. Something wrong here. What did I do wrong?
That's what I was trying to tell you. You should have read the rest of the label on the disk.
Okay.
A TRS-80 disk will only work on a TRS-80 computer.
TRS-80? What does that mean?
TRS stands for Tandy Radio Shack. There's a TRS-80 across the counter.
Oh, I see.
But the point is, your disk with the accounting program will only work on that particular machine. It won't work on any other computer.
Well, is it the same for all these programs?
I'm afraid it is. You cannot transfer programs between microcomputers. It might be possible one day, but it hasn't happened yet.
Well, why is that?
Because the programming is slightly different for each type of computer. There's no standardization. The field's too new. The first micro only came on the market in 1977. They haven't had time to standardize.
No, I suppose not.